Idaho Supreme Court Justice's career on the state's highest court is coming to an end. John Stegner says low pay and long hours played a part in his decision, and he'll return to private practice. His last day in his office will be October 31st of this year. Governor Brad Little will then appoint another judge to serve the rest of Stegner's term, which is set to end in January of 2027.